Hey, Austin Smith here, and welcome to Focus on Species. Today we'll be meeting the regal horned lizard, an animal that actually shoots blood out of its eyes to defend itself. Right now I'm standing in the Sonoran desert of southern Arizona. It's in habitat like this, covered in desert vegetation, such as saguaro cactus and mesquite, we'll find the regal horned lizard.
The regal horned lizard is one of 8 species of horned lizard native to the United States. It has a distinctive crown or horns radiating around the back of its head, which gives the animal its name. This arrangement of the horns allows it to be distinguished from other species of horned lizards. Commonly known as horny toads, the horned lizards have a blunt snout, similar to a toad or a frog, the origin of this deceiving nickname. Its flat disc-like torso allows the lizard to seem flush with the ground. Its body is covered with a variety of scales, including several spikes, and it carries a stubby tail. All of these features give the horned lizard a unique appearance among reptiles. Its body shape and color, which matches the soil on which the animal lives, allows it to blend into its environment to remain unnoticeable by potential predators from above. The regal horned lizard can be found in central and southeastern Arizona, as well as parts of northwestern Mexico and Sonora and Sinaloa. It makes its home primarily in the upland Sonoran Desert, as well as desert scrubland in the western Chihuahuan Desert. The species is often found basking in the sun to warm its body throughout the year, and on cooler winter days it digs holes in the ground for shelter. During the summertime, regal horned lizards can lay over 30 eggs in a nest excavated in the desert terrain that consists of a tunnel traveling about 12 to 14 inches into the ground. The lizard has a very specialized diet, feeding almost exclusively on a specific insect, the Maricopa harvester ant. Anyone who has hiked through the Sonoran Desert is familiar with the sight of a harvester ant colony, a large living cluster of diligently working insects spreading out in lineal streams to scavenge or harvest seeds, cactus fruit, or other plant material to provide sustenance to the colony. When an intruder is detected near the colony, harvester ants swarm the unwanted guest and deliver stinging bites with their mandibles. Their venom is believed to be the most toxic insect venom in the world, over 20 times more potent than a honeybee sting. Most animals are soon driven off or killed by the defensive attacks, but the regal horned lizard's scaly armor offers protection as it gulps down hundreds of the ants at a time. The regal horned lizard is dependent on harvester ants, as they make up about 90% of its diet. The lizard uses its sticky tongue to snatch up ants, and its powerful jaws instantly crush the insects. When a coyote or other potential predator tries to make prey of the regal horned lizard, this reptile species has a very unique ability at its disposal to protect itself. Aside from its protective armor, the regal horned lizard can squirt small amounts of blood from its eyes. The blood usually alarms the attacker and allows the lizard to scamper away. I've linked a National Geographic video in the description below, which displays this amazing behavior. Be sure to check it out.
If you like this episode, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos. You can also check out another episode right over here. Thanks for watching.